Christian, again, very tough match and loss with two goals. What can you tell about this game?
Of course, the game was very tough, and in the end, like they had more luck, and we didn't have like enough. We didn't take the game plan like we wanted, and we wanted to score with opposite mistakes. But in the end, they didn't do any mistakes. They fight very hard, and that's the result. It's very tough games, and it's like the small things what's gonna like in the end give the game that this result.
With two goals scored, is a very difficult win the game.
Yeah, of course. It's like still like our goalkeeper was very good, and like they are also like, and it's always like sometimes lose, always win.
And now you missed the play in semifinals and on Saturday play for fifth place against the France team. What will be your game plan in this match?
No, let's see. Like we haven't saw any games of France, but we still like play our game, and we will win if we score more than two goals, I think.
Okay, good luck in this game.
Thanks.
You had a very tough game with a lucky end. What can you tell about this match?
Uz to mēs arī gājām, kad spēle būs 60 minūtes, būs smags, līdzvērtīgs komandas. Skatoties arī turnīra pirmās spēles, abas komandas līdzīgi nospēlē pret grekeriem. Tāpēc arī bija jāiet uz to, ka būs līdzvērtīga spēle, abas komandas līdzīgas.
Okay. We were already ready that this will be tough game for us, all the 60 minutes, because we believe that both teams are equal. And yeah, we were ready for that.
Why did not play this match one of your team leader, Ivars Jakobsons?
Kādēļ nespēlē Ivars, viens no komandas līderiem?
Tā iemesls, kad viņam ir tur muguras savainojums, viņš uz 100% nevar atdoties spēlē. Un šādā turnīrā, ja tu spēlētājs nav gatavs spēlēt pilnībā, tad labāk laukumā ir laist tie, kas ir gatavi spēlēt.
Ivars has problems with the back. And if the player is not ready for 100%, it's better to give opportunity for other players.
In starting lineup, your first goalie was Aris Aldiņš, but then you make a change. Why and what can you tell about your second goalkeeper, Aris Ulmans?
Pirmo spēle spēlēja Aris. Aldiņš tika dot iespēju Ārim Ulmanim. Kā tu vērtē, kāpēc tāds lēmums?
Es domāju, ka to jau treneri duši bija runājuši jau savu starpā, kad pirmo stāvēs lielais Ārs un otro stāvēs Ulmans. Un viņš jau arī pierādījis ir arī pret Talsieku, ka viņš ļoti labi nostāvēja. Tad es domāju, ka nepelnīt viņš arī bija dot šo spēlē, spēlēt šo spēli.
In summary, it was coach or our coach decision, and we were sure that Ars will be ready for this game, and he proved himself already at the game against Talsi.
Now we are waiting Latvian Floorball Classic, El Clasico, Lakerings against Ruben tomorrow. What can we wait in this match?
Rītdien ir gaidāms Latvijas El Clasico starp divām Latvijas komandām, Ruben un Lekrings. Ko tu vari teikt par rītdienas maču?
Rītdien būs šī turnīra noteikti svarīgākā spēle, vismaz mums, jo būs svarīgi pret Latvijas čempioniem nospēlēt tā, kā mēs nospēlējām pagājušu sezonu Latvijas čempionātā, abas sezonas spēles. Būs iespēja pierādīt, ka mēs esam arī tā kalibra komanda, kas var aizbraukt uz ārzemi pret augstākā līmeņa spēlētājiem, tiem, kas ir saucami debesu spēlētāji, zviedri, šveicieši, čehi un somi.
Juris believes that tomorrow this will be the most important game of this tournament. He will try to prove that we can be equal team against Latvian champion team, and he believes that we can go to the next level and play against best Swiss, Swedish and Czech teams as equal. That's all.